I started handball because I was five and my parents, we moved with me and my sisters, and we went to a small village, and in that village the only thing there was for girls was tennis or handball. And my parents, they said, you go play handball because then you can make new friends and you are in a team. And I think that you have to also believe in the team you play in, you have to believe in your teammates. And I think that if you put belief in others, they will eventually put belief in you. I think that if you are young and you want to be the best, then you have to train hard. You have to listen carefully to what people say, but don't listen too much. Also, keep the voice in your head because you probably know what's the best for you. And train hard, but also be hard for yourself. And always push yourself a little bit more, because you can always do more than you think. And yeah, just don't give up.